Today I'm going to teach you a porcupine, how it has to be made. I have got a paper, maybe a size of A4 size, and then I'm going to make a fold here, a small fold here I have made, and then I'm going to do fan fold. For making fan fold, first we have to fold it smaller and then smaller and then little smaller and then fold it like this, and then you can fan fold it. That will be easy. Till the first crease which we have made, we have to fold and then stop there. I've stopped here. Now I will cut this. Then the fan fold it fully like this, apply some gum, or even a stapler, with a stapler you can pin it. I'll apply some gum. Now the body is ready. Now I'm going to draw the face. Now let me cut the extras. Can give a final touch. Now your porcupine is ready. You can paste a heart also there. Now your porcupine is ready. Thank you.